Hi everybody, it's FluffyBunny6, and now I'm doing a video on just some of the stuff that I got from Petco and Walmart. So let's get started. Okay, so the first things are just these complete menu hamster and gerbil food, and they're just by Carefresh. But these are for my mice, so I got 5 bags. My mom got this for my mice, so yeah, that's the first things. Okay, so the next things are just these biscuit thingies, and they were $1.07, so they were on sale. And right over here is just this woven carrot toss toy for rabbits and guinea pigs, and it was, I think, $2.97. Oh wait, no, yeah. Yeah, $2.97. And the Vitacraft Slims with carrot were just $2.97 too. So that's just what they look like, and that too. And yeah. Okay, and the next things that I got were these Katie Fiesta berry apple and carrot treats, and that's what it looks like, and that was $0.97, and this was on sale, and it's for hamsters, gerbils, mice, rats, rabbits, guinea pigs, and chinchillas. So that's for the mice and rabbits. And the next thing that I got was this papaya bite treats, no artificial flavors or colors, it's just dehydrated papaya, and that was $3.49. And the next thing that I got was a roller nest, and that's for the mice, and it was $1.87, and this was also on sale. And the next thing that I got, this was from Walmart, it's like these soft apples, it's just no sugar added, it's just apples, dehydrated apples, and that was $1.98. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Bye!
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address in a torn up town. No postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care.